Sierra, do you know how embarrassing and disgusting you look tonight? I just need for you to stand out in this alley and cover up. Oh my god, what the fuck? Even though the Oscars is over. Tits out, butt out, thong. I didn't want to make you upset, the reason I didn't say anything when we left home.
What do you mean, Russell?
What you mean, what do I mean?
That's the way you met me.
You are my wife now. You can't be out here showing all your goods to other men. That's for me, me only. Are you trying to get future back? You need to show some respect. How are you going to teach our daughter to be respectful when you are outside all naked?
Okay, Russell, I can split from you then. I am just showing that I still got it.
Showing who? There is nobody else that needs to see your ass but me.
You are not the boss of me, Russell. I make you look good. Your job is to let me do what the hell I want. You don't run shit. I am the trophy, not you.
I know, Sierra. Just don't leave me. I want our kids to grow up in a two-parent household.
I put on this shit just to stop you from crying like the bitch you are.
You can call me a bitch, and I will be that, but I had to say something. I can't let you continue to run all over me. I am tired of crying. I feel like I am always being verbal abused. We need marriage counseling.
Okay, to save the marriage, I will go.
Only if you wear what you have on.
Okay, I will. My name is Sierra. My marriage is not going in the right direction because of my husband. That's what I think.
My name is Russell. I feel like I let my wife Sierra get away with a lot of shit. I believe it's time for me to be the man that I know I am.
I do admit that I run over him sometimes. But he need to be a little more thuggish, like I am used to.
Well, I am not gonna be no more thuggish than I already am. I am really done. I thought this will work. But it is over, Sierra. I am out. Goodbye. I can't let Sierra keep making me look like a fool. I am not going for it. If I have to, I will take my kids and let her go on with her son. I can't keep getting put down and abused by her. I don't care who she is or claim to be.
Hey, how are you, sir?
I am doing good, ma'am.
Do you know who I am?
No, no, I don't.
I am Sierra, the singer.
Why are you alone, Sierra?
Me and my husband went to marriage counseling, but it didn't go well.
That's exactly why. I am not married, but I do have three girlfriends. I had four.
So you are a player?
Not really, but I spread my time around for them all.
Okay then, big boy. I need to get home and apologize to my hubby.
You should do that before another woman get that good man of yours. They are surely out there waiting for the split. We have arrived at your destination.
Thank you so much. I am so sorry, Russell, for how I have been treating you. I got beside myself.
I accept your apology, Sierra. I hope that we can make it work. But I am going to be a man.
I'm sure you can be, if I let you.
Look like I got to be more rough and tough with your ass, so shut the fuck up. I mean right now.